back then, boom! I'm part of this reality. Memories of the essence, and so is my sanity. Everywhere I go, I soak up new information with sophisticated computation. I try to predict and progress, but I can't make any sense of this. I'm locked to the bone upon my throne, with everybody telling me to get in the zone. But you know I'm
dazed and I will cage like an animal. I'm on a mission to pay attention and listen, and I'm so wicked before my expiration.
I should really put the books down,
but I can't stop thinking
out. I'm waiting up in front of cocoon for the future.
Or just a simulation on a computer.
What the fuck is all of this? And what happens when it ends? Will I just float through time and space without a name or a face? Or do I just die and that's it? The end of my days, nothing happens. Mama, I hope I get to see you after every ordeal that we've been through. I fucking hope there's a heaven, cause I've got so much to tell you.